Welcome to Enstrated, thought I'd fire up my own local version, play it a bit. I had some friends online about a month ago, but I'm a bit behind them because I was unwell, so I thought, I'll just play this locally. And just start a new world up, like I do, you know? Like different from...
Hello there.
Victoria? Hey Valdak, how are we runner? How you going? You're up early? Why up so early? So it's super early for you. Yeah, that's real early. Yeah, I'm so testing my strength. With open world stuff. Isn't that I? Or is it L? Let's look at the puzzle thing out there. Press I and navigate to the map, track discoveries. Ah, okay. Chibi chop. Oh. Thanks for the follow weed. Where's my where's my proper axe? Is it in here? Yeah, tree chopping axe, this thing. This is the sap one. I can't break that. How's the news today, Valdak? Anything exciting? Where's my... I guess I put my torch on or something. Just started browsing. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna use my pickaxe. I have a pickaxe still. Interesting. I shouldn't use the torch to attack stuff though. Oh, what's that? Level one loots, basically. Very dark, isn't it? That bow gets damaged fast. Hey buddies, what's up? Really? Stuck in the wall? That's done. Oh, it's dead. Let's get my first base up, hey. Those guys are that too. This guy done. Rabbit. Hey, the rabbit. Give me some bucks. Not fair. Whatever. Hey, I don't know. Get out. I'm gonna get armor or something from these, but this is like a training dummy, maybe. Gonna get skills, so. Oh, I'm already full up. Need to build that base. Oh, the wolfies. What do I dump? I don't even know at this point. Thank you. Because I'm a bit full up on crap. Build a base there. And a flame altar. Okay. Okay, delete it. Okay, I'll delete it. What's that? Foundation, is it? Interesting. That's just iron, is it? Hey, where's Rock Doctor there? Oh, removed, oh, what the fuck? I know. Oh. What's this one do? Steep ramp. Some string. Ah, so that's 100 from stone. Interesting. There we go. Get rested. I should put a bed. I need a string, eh? Where are strings? There you go. Dancing to shit. I guess I put like all these low level weapons and stuff that I've got. Is there a faster way? Yep. I just all these weapons, I just delete them I think probably because they're kind of shit. Never use them. I can salvage. Interesting. Well, 3x, I don't think I'm going to use that either. I mean, maybe keep that one for now because I shouldn't have a melee. But I don't really need a melee. Where's my good bow gone? There it is. Oh, I. Oh, 15. Oh, yeah. Not sure there's scouts, extra stuff. I need to delete it. I think I was going to carry everything I need to. Do I have a grappling hook? I have a spear glider. I guess the meat can stay here, but only because I know how to cook it, but. Yeah, it's a bit better. Can you get rid of that too? I delete it. Okay. Alright, where are we going to next? Shaman map. Better go across the bridge, okay. Let's try and upgrade this thing. Hmm. Oh, I should get bed rolls, like, eh. Yeah, I can't make them. I'm gonna use this fire with my food. Hey, is that rude? No, oh my god. So, the fuck? Oh my god, it's so dumb. Now I'm stuck in this thing, what? What's was it about it? How's it gonna cook? Why isn't it cooking? Hold to cook, okay. There we go, boosted. Alright, let's go and get my dude, eh? La dude. These mushrooms, though. Wolfie. That's a herb. Mean. Put me at once, I think. It's a bit rough. Wasn't that a good thing the insurance changed for it? What? You can't get a mortgage without health insurance? Are you serious? That's so weird. I mean, I know for life insurance need it here, but not for health insurance. That's bizarre. Commercial health insurance? Are you serious? Wow, that's terrible. Only life insurance, not health insurance. This life insurance covers debt. That's how it's meant to work. So many critters. It's pretty common here if you got life insurance to get insurance, because that you die, you get paid, that debt gets covered. I work. I work in insurance. Tuffy. Stuck. I should get some meat or something for the trick. What a weapon I got. Sharpened broadsword. Who are the baddies? That's fine. Interesting. Ammo. Where's those goodies? What's this thing? Tentacles, yeah. My favorite. Oh yeah, get the mycelium. Not purple. Yeah. Where is this shroud liquid from? Where's the fat boots? Where are the fat boots? Oh, Celia. Guess that's it. I'll go back up. Hey Rabbit, what's up? Thanks, buddy. Ooh, it's axe better. Pretty sad. Reactors to kill one rabbit, like. Come on, dude. Maybe been that. Where's the spark from? Thank you. helps when using a high level weapon for a slow level area that I never did when I played with my mates. Actually a bit more fun actually, it was a bit too hard when I was playing. Oh, I'm done the south end. Okay. Ah, there we go. Shroud liquid. Nice. This thing go. All the same. Oh, look at that. Can I craft one? I guess I head out. So I don't get the spark. How can I get that? Oh, I got the recipe locked up. Nice. Alright, it should destroy the whole cabin. I was trying to destroy the bed. Thank you. Where I should live. Okay, north. Anyways. Get out of here.
Stop me now! I'm having such a good time. I'm having a boy.
Oh, you're cooking, nice. I just thought if I cook tonight, do I cook curry? What do you reckon? Cook or curry? What's the go? My curry last night as well, though. Wow, 30% damage modifier, that's huge. What do I ditch? Actually, what am I wearing anyway? Yeah, life flake is what I'm using currently. I'm gonna delete it though. Exit gate? Oh no. All over now, Valdak. Trust in society is a premium. I should have a cooking class of Rez. I need to learn to cook more. Oh, I ran out of twigs. Hey, buddy. No ammo. So you have to get a physical receipt, that's so annoying. God. I still don't know if receipts don't even work where I work for my stuff. You can't even get a receipt. Because they ran out of paper. Okay. Where's this place anyway? It's just kind of near where I want to be. I'm at Rookmore. Interesting. Sabotage system. Night time's not good. Who's shooting me? can't see at all, man. It's so dark. I need to get some better. Evacuation. It's an emergency verdict. Life depends on it. Ah, back there, so stink. I have fast travel, but I kind of want to get up here. I think it's here, the thing. So I got a break, oh no. Optimally, they made me do it. My torch, let's get out of here. I go that way. I was wondering over there. How do I get down there? I went the wrong way. Here we go, finally found the way out. Oh, no stamina. And it's not a bad place. Could put a base by that, don't mind temporarily. That's probably a spot for a little base. Oh, it's this little cave. Like a wolf den or something. Not a bad little spot for a base there, actually. Get a shot of bonus. Here's some string. Do you want to look, and then we're going to work bench. One spark, where is this fucking spark from? Got a fireplace, nice. 10 charcoal. Works. Got this thing done. No. I think I can mine some flint for arrows. I can't fucking sit in my chair. Come on, game. What's wrong with you? Give me the E icon. Fuck you. No slot. I need a chest. And recharge. Thank you. Cool. Let's get some pickaxe work on. Hey buddy, what are you doing? You're a bit dead. Such a weird thing, it like pushes the whole entire cave backwards at the same time. I got a skill. Okay, so this one, I'll probably want this one here next, just for general stats. We only got 3 con, 1 dex, I actually got matched dex for my character. Alright, I guess I try to get some flint arrows. Hey buddy. Can you craft flint arrows? No. You cannot. I can make a crude mattress though. Hey buddy. They jumped out of the running vehicle, what the hell? Weird. They're tweaking or something. I guess I'll do another quest. I'll find this dude now. Interesting. Stuff crusting. Sounds yummy, man. Oh man, I want some yummy food. I'm sold. I'm buying what you're selling. Is that water? Yeah, I guess so. A lot of bees. Ah, it's like a shit ton of nests up there. Crazy. A honey tree. It's my dude, it's you up here. There's a door in here, but there isn't this time. Really? Oh, come on, man. Another ages. Oh, metal scraps though, that's very wild. Yeah, one damage is no good. Upstairs. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's better. Oh, the half, that's two. Cook the wolf meat, I think. Alright, so I got that guy, I'm gonna summon him. Where I get summon stuff from? This thing? No, it looks like that's not the summon stuff. Let me get the summoning staff. Hey, buddy.
Speak up.
June _ rated your channel with 27 viewers.
Oh, hey, June. Welcome, welcome, welcome. How you going? Oh, you got scrappy ones. What's happening, man? How's your stream? Do we got stream? I don't need those anymore. Crappy axe. Couldn't forget. Yeah. Can I delete this? Why can't I delete that? It's good. Got resources caught up. Now that I have blue science and solar. Oh, nice. Hey! On the road then. I'm not playing Factory Road today, but just a bit of exploration. Not so exciting, but sometimes. Welcome, Raiders. Hope you are not too put off by this game. I imagine you will be. Factorio is way more rare. I play a lot of Factorio. That's really good. But I needed a break today. It does seem like I am just to learn a bit more about. This hut to put down though. Make some charcoal. Let's split this. Get some dirt. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to dig. This is a pickaxe. Yeah, that kind of works. Bit of dirt, why not? Hey, calm down. There you go. He lives, feeling better. Wanting some rock. I'm on the mend. Managed a 45-minute walk today. It's quite good. 15 more minutes than last time.
What have you got for me?
Oh, spike club. Interesting. I guess I'm going for forge. We need some charcoal and some stone.
Now get out!
Get out, you're a bit rude. That stuff needs a shop. Oh. Oh, it's much better at chopping trees. Oh, fireflies. We've seen Oopsie made by one Russian troll farm. No, I have not. Is it good? Is it the ChatGPT one where they ran out of credits? Or is there another one? I might move this, I think it's referring it closer in the menu. Over that one? Oh yeah. I mean, you gotta say it's pretty efficient use of ChatGPT to be a troll. And that's quite clever. American presence going to the beach. What? How does this even work? He's like over hit by one each time. It's like just hold off my button. Don't hold on. Yeah, that one now. Whoops. Is that like cancel action? That I know of. I think a lot of games should actually have cancel attacks as a thing. Not just Dark Souls games, but in general, like canceling attack mid swing is actually quite important. Because once you commit to an attack, you're kind of dead in a lot of games. Like in Valheim. I don't know if you can cancel, but you should be able to. Valheim really punishes you. I've only got almost got 15. Wow, that's so slow. Holy moly. As soon as that finishes though, we can get the forge. I don't think it really matters though. I think it's fine. Here we go, got my charcoal. I get the forge.
Fight fire with fire.
We might be able to shoot in theory. I'll just have the middle shade, it's like it doesn't really give you much to craft.
Emotional damage!
Oh, Mike.
Hello there.
Rising fighter. Oh, this thing is the sheath. The mic star. Yeah. I don't think I can sleep all night with a blacksmith holding a hammer above my head. Just looking at me like, yeah, I'll crush your skull in the morning, mate. Don't worry about it. On the house. Yeah, it turns out no one sleeps around here, hey? I guess we delete them, we don't really need these anymore. You haven't slept, what? So I can upgrade the core, but I want to get this spark. I don't know where to get this spark from. I guess I'm going out there. How many arrows I got? 23. Oh, I brought some food. Hey, buddy. And yeah. Wake up past noon. That's no good, man. Just climb the ladder where you're gonna fight? Come on, man. How things are done. Yeah, sorry, buddy. That y'all waiting party, was it? What's that, like a spike? Wolves. Oh, the wolfies. What's this? This guy got squashed. Poor dude. Ah, I think this came out before Powered actually, last year, like a year ago. But I bought it, but I never played it. I was waiting for my friends to buy it, and they eventually bought it like last month. I played it offline with them. But I kind of got it behind when I was sick, so I thought I'd try to catch up and play some on stream. Well, I'm still very far behind. They're like level 19, and I'm level 5. I got a, what's this, crackling wand? Don't want that. Well, that's just another game, really. Nothing fancy about it. Just in a flat playing factory right now. But I thought I'd fall asleep, less likely to fall asleep playing this, I thought. I was falling asleep playing Factory the last two times I played. It was too relaxing. I was literally just zoned out. And I started falling asleep at my desk, and I'm streaming like after an hour. Like at the end of streams. This one I've been going for almost 2 hours. Not a bad effort, but I'm gonna go get dinner soon, so. Nice little interlude though from Factorio. I don't know how much more of this I'll do, probably not much. I'm too, into Factorio, you know? I'm gonna push this button. No. Let me push it. How's that doorway?
It's the final countdown.
Well, I think I was streaming to this myself. I think it was like 2 viewers, so. That didn't really help. There's no one to chat to. How do I get up here? There's a door here, but no luck. Ah. Gotta get more hyped. Oh dear god. Fuck. I gotta get across. Oh man. Okay. Be patient. Might be excited. This is a bit of a novelty, isn't it? There's something going up there. I thought there'd be something else here, but. Just stairs down. A spike pit. That's nasty. I guess it's automated defenses, isn't it? That's very factorial, isn't it? Automated spike trap. of the maze, actually. Where we're going. I have to go down to go up. I can open it. Oh, this thing. What? Hit the door though. I think I have a wand or something. Oh, it's getting too hot in here. I have a wand. I don't know how to get this door yet. That should shoot this. It's not doing anything. I don't get it. Maybe it's bugged. These are fishy. Where is it? I can't open that door. Oh, that was a bit close. Ow. How do we get around this thing? Okay. Oh, that's a special door. Not opening though. On the other one. That actually push buttons, but not the way I was thinking. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. That's frustrating. That's very frustrating. I'm up here at least.
Emotional damage.
That's fine. No. Is at the top. I think so. Oh, that's good. So now I can jump off this thing where I feel like it. Basically, like a Assassin's Creed type tower. You get to go to places afterwards. So I am. Yeah, but I can see all the way to here now. I can see so far. Crazy. I got 197 craftspeople. I kinda wanna get the craftspeople, but yeah. I look a bit down. Okay. There's like a secret thing down here. What? Oh, can I not go back down now? Did I miss that secret? Oh, whatever. Is that the ground? Oh no, it's the base. Oh, it's the base of the whole thing. Oh, that's stupid. Yeah, it's done. Anyway, that was some progress. I don't know if I'll keep playing this, but it's just, how do I save? I think it's auto saves, eh? Yeah. I'll just raid some Factorio streamer and I'm gonna go get dinner. Otherwise we're gonna read Evil Rays. Oh, let's read Evil Rays actually. Let's check out Evil Rays. He's doing another survival game like this. But yeah. See you later, Mike. See you Wiz, see you some Rock. See you Veltac. See you Lucas. Have a good one.
In wintertime.